Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start.
Alright guys, it is Sunday afternoon, evening, and we're going to be talking about Monday's workout. Hey, be looking for an email tonight. Give you an update on the governor's reopening protocols and that kind of stuff. We'll talk a little bit about some other stuff. So make sure you check that out. Hey, let's talk about tomorrow. For both the Firebird and the home gym, we're going to do a little old school globo in the form of some three supersets. We are going to do max reps of a single arm kneeling Arnold strict press, and we're going to do this one side. So if you only have one dumbbell or one weighted object, you can switch it back and forth. First, let's talk about the kneeling position. So whichever hand you're pressing on, so if I'm pressing with my right side, you're going to be on your right knee. So this is not a double knee kneel. You're going to have left foot, left leg on your foot, right knee, right leg on your knee. I'm not going to edit that out. Anyways, so, and then you're going to press with the rest, the right side. You're going to do a max set, and then you're going to immediately transfer to the left side, and then you're going to do a max set on the left side. Rest 2 minutes. Three big sets of that. Let's talk a little bit more about that. The Arnold press. You are gonna start with your palm towards the body, and then you're gonna rotate up. Bring it down towards the body, and then rotate it up. All right? We're gonna do those strict, hence why we're on our knee. No using a little jiggle those legs to get that up there. Okay, have fun with that. Let's talk about Firebird. Yappy old dog. Hey, we're gonna do 100 double unders. This is kind of an opener. Then you're gonna do 8 overhead squats, 8 burpee over the bars, and you're gonna hold that for 12 minutes. So buy-in of 100 double unders, and then 8 and 8 for 12 minutes. It's gonna get spicy. RX is the same thing, except just a little bit less weight. Check her out there. 8 and 8. For fitness, we're gonna do single unders, then we're gonna do 8 and 8. Pick your weight that works for you. If you don't got a barbell, then we are gonna do the dumbbell version of that, which is gonna be 100 doubles or singles, okay? Do you. Then you're gonna do 8 single arm dumbbell overhead squats, so you can work those out 4 and 4, or if you just want to do 8 one round and then go on the other side, 8 on the other side. But then you're gonna do 8 burpee over the dumbbell jumps. Okay, you're gonna hold that for 12 minutes. Hey, again, look for the email with some scoop coming out. Hoping that they open us up on the 27th. It's really super hard to tell. I don't know, fortunate or unfortunately, but we've been part of this governor's fitness task force. So we've been on a lot of conference calls with a bunch of gym owners from the Valley. And so I guess fortunate in that we kind of at least listening to what other gym owners are saying as far as along with the gov. And unfortunate is that there's not a whole lot of really super duper positive stuff other than we're gonna have a checklist and a reopener hopefully. So didn't really make any headway that gyms aren't the cause. Not too much transfer going on, but in gyms, but low-lying fruit. Okay, hey, hope everyone is well, happy, safe, and keep smiling. We're gonna get through this. If you're feeling isolated, man, I know I have been, reach out to some folks. Connected with a couple of people I hadn't connected with in a bit, made a huge difference. Okay, Have a great week. Out.